We need to find ways of protecting the ANC from corporate greed and ensure that the decisions we take are informed by the policies of the ANC and are not dictated by business interests. Already, we have received threats that the ANC will implode and the economy will collapse if certain outcomes arise from this conference. Be it conference resolutions on the economy or the leaders elected, if these are not those favored by business. The ANC has 105 years of experience of managing contestation, which is an internal democratic process. We must build a resilient ANC that can withstand such undue pressure and enable the ANC to conduct its organizational work free.